We're asked to use the diagram to identify and match each pair of angles. We're asked to identify a pair of complementary angles, a pair of vertical angles, and a pair of supplementary angles. Let's begin with a pair of complementary angles. Two angles are complementary if the sum of their measures is 90 degrees. Together, two complementary angles always form a right angle. Looking at the diagram, notice how we have a right angle here formed by this ray and this ray, which means the measure of angle 1 plus the measure of angle 2 must equal 90 degrees because together they form a right angle. Angle 1 and angle 2 are complementary. Looking at our choices here, notice B is angle 1 and angle 2. We select B for complementary angles. Next, we need to identify two vertical angles. Vertical angles are opposite angles formed by two intersecting lines. So going back to the diagram, if we focus on this line and this line, every time we have two intersecting lines, we have two pair of vertical angles. Notice angle 3 and angle 5 are opposite angles formed by these two intersecting lines. Angle 3 and angle 5 are vertical angles. Vertical angles also always have the same measure. Notice D is angle 3 and angle 5. We select D for the pair of vertical angles. And then finally, we're asked to find a pair of supplementary angles. Supplementary angles are two angles in which the sum of their measures is 180 degrees, or together they form a straight angle. Looking at our diagram, if we first focus on this line, notice how angle 3 and angle 4 form a straight angle, which means the measure of angle 3 plus the measure of angle 4 equals 180 degrees. Angle 3 and angle 4 are supplementary. But notice how angle 3 and angle 4 are not a pair of angles listed, which means we need to find another pair of supplementary angles. So instead of focusing on this line, let's now focus on this line. Notice how angle 4 and angle 5 also form a straight angle, which means the measure of angle 4 plus the measure of angle 5 equals 180 degrees. Angle 4 and angle 5 are supplementary. And notice how A does give angle 4 and angle 5 as a pair. We select A for the pair of supplementary angles. I hope you found this helpful.